It is with deep sadness we, the family, announce the death of Henry Edward, better known as One Man of La Resource Vieux Fort, but resided at Comfort Bay Senior Citizens Home, Black Bay, Vieux Fort. Henry passed away on Friday, October 27, 2017, at 12:30 p.m. He was 98 years old. Left to mourn three daughters, Valerie Charles of the USA, Helena Francis of St. Thomas, Martha Charles of Guyana, two sons, B.D. Edward of the USA, Emmanuel Charles of La Resource Vieux Fort, 18 grandchildren in St. Lucia and abroad, 25 great-grandchildren, 5 great-great-grandchildren. His brothers, Stephen Charles and Kingston Charles, both of Bacatel. Also left to mourn the James family of Vieux Fort, the Burt family of Vieux Fort, and the Trim family of Grace Vieux Fort. The funeral service for the late Henry Edward, better known as One Man, will be held at Rambali's Funeral Chapel, Latune, Vieux Fort, on Thursday, October 9, 2017, at 2 p.m. His body will be laid to rest at the Latune Cemetery. Henry's body now lies at Rambali's funeral parlor, Latune, Vieux Fort.